Hey everybody, and welcome to week 13. Today I'll be racing in a street stock class. It's a basically like an 81 model Camaro around that year, and it's going to be at Thompson Speedway. Really hard track, basically only two, well, really only a lane wide, but I guess you could sort of make it two lanes, but we're starting about mid-pack because I forgot to qualify. And what week 13 is, if nobody knows, it basically takes all your good drivers and all your rookie drivers and just puts them all into one race. So it makes for interesting racing. You got a lot of good drivers there and a lot of drivers that can't drive at all. I'm kind of in the middle. So anyway, it should be a fun race. There's no live commentary on this race because I'm racing this week in the evenings when my children are home, and I can't do live commentary because I don't have a quiet place to do it at. And I apologize for that. I really hate that I can't do that, but I think that that doing it this way is much better than having kids scream and cry in the background. So anyway, just sit back and enjoy the race, and we'll be doing this hopefully every day. I can do a race, and it'll be a different track every day, same car but different track, and just enjoy it and have fun.
Get ready. The safety car is in. Green, green, green. Inside, you're up top three wide. Three wide, you're in the middle. All clear, all clear. Too wide there. You're clear high, clear high. You got one inside. Clear low, clear low. You got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Keep digging, man. You're top man. Side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. All clear, all clear. Go high. That car is a lap down. We have 20 laps to go at the line. car up high. Inside, go low. Clear low, clear low. We have 10 to go this time by. That car is a lap down. Got one inside. All clear, all clear. Five left to go. Just got the white flag. That means one more left to go.
Alright, so not a bad finish. We finished in 8th place in that race. A little bit touch and go there at the beginning, and the car was set up really loose, as you can see, as bouncing off the wall coming out of, I think it was turn 2, and I was constantly having to steer it back towards the right to keep it from spinning out. But, you know, not too bad considering I didn't get a lot of practice time, and this is a setup that I just found off of osracing.net. I hope you enjoyed that race, and come back again, and should have one up tomorrow.